his working class eyes and his radical plans. He refuses to bend, he refuses to crawl. He's always at home with his back to the wall. He's proud of his scars and the battles he's lost. He's struggling and beamed as he hangs on his cross. And he likes to be known as the angry young man. Angry young man with his foot in his mouth and his heart in his hand. You can stab on the back, he's a misunderstood. He's a comfort to know his attention to good. He sits in a room with a lock on the door, with his back to his bed, his head out on the floor. But he likes to be known as the angry young man. I believe I've passed the age of consciousness and righteous rage. I found that just surviving was a normal fight. I once believed in causes too. I had my pointless point of view. Life went on no matter who was at all the rights. There's always a place for the angry young man, with his fist in the air and his head in the sand. He's never been able to learn from mistakes. He can't understand why his heart only breaks. His honor is pure and his courage is well. His spirit is true and he's boring as hell. And he'll go to the grave as an angry old man.
Time to said I was a victim of the circumstances.
See you, London. London, England, all right. And there's also 18 other countries. This is getting televised tonight all over Britain. Also going to the continent. 18 other countries are picking this up. But hey, don't let that make you nervous or anything, okay? Just a couple hundred million people, but no problem. I should apologize to people sitting over here. I know I have my back to you when I'm playing the piano. But there really ain't no way that I can... I can't strap this on and move around like Pete Townsend, you know? And the other side doesn't have any key. It's also impossible to play bending your fingers the other way. But I'll try to get over there. Which will then make these the lousy seats, okay? Anyway, what? Yeah, right. TV, they got it made. They can see everything. Thank you. This song goes back to, oh, this is 73, I think. it's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. A regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. There's some place that he'd rather be. He says, Bill, I believe this is killing me. As the smile ran away from his face, well, I'm sure that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place. Oh, state novelist, he never had time for a wife, and he's talking with Davy, who's still in the Navy, and probably will be for life. And the waitress is practicing politics as a businessman who slowly gets stoned. Yes, they're sharing the drink they call loneliness, but it's better than drinking alone. And I just see Saturday. Then the manager gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's me they've been coming to see, to forget about life for a while. Well, the piano, it sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a beer. Please welcome the gay caballeros.
escape. serious mood. She is suddenly quite a child.
written by Barry White. Okay.
Don't watch it. Try to please me. You never let me down before. Mm-hmm. Don't imagine you're too familiar. I don't see you anymore. I would not leave you in times of trouble. Never could have come this far. Mm-hmm. I took the good times, I'll take the bad times, take you just the way you are. Don't go trying some new fashion. Change the color of red. Mm-hmm. You always have my unspoken passion. Though I might not seem to care, I don't want clever conversation. You just the way you are. Need to know that you will always be the same old someone that I knew. Oh, what will it take to? We'll be right back.
myself a home and try to make love along the studs. For in a new simulation, which was only my imagination. It's just a fantasy.
What's the matter with the car? shell right in your limousine. Put your mind park out on your clothes. You have your dog carrying on in your hand and the screw up your nose. And when you wake up in the morning with your head on fire, your eyes too bloody to see, you want to cry and you call me, but don't come bitching with me. Because you had to be a big shot, didn't you? You had to open up your mouth. You had to be a big shot, didn't you? All your friends were so knocked out. You had to have a last word last night. You know what everything's about. You had to have the right thoughts about life. You had to be a big shot. Just don't remember all the things you said. You're not sure that you wanna know. If you want it, honey, you sure did put on a show. Yes, yes, you had to be a big shot, didn't you? You had to prove it to the crowd. You had to be a big shot, didn't you? All of your friends were so knocked out. You had to have the last word last night. You're so much fun to be around. I had to be a big shot last night. Oh, 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 oh.
mature yourself. Got to provide communication constantly. When you love someone, you're always insecure. And it's only one good way to reassure. She can't be with you. Tell her you wish you were there. Tell her about it every day before you leave. Pay her some attention. Give her something to believe. Cause now and then you get to worrying just because you haven't spoken for so long. Though you may not have done anything, will that be a consolation when she's gone? Listen, boy, it's good information from a man who's made mistakes. It's the word or two that she gets from you, the difference that it makes. She's a trusting soul, she's put her trust in you. But a girl like that won't tell you what to do. Except that you're real. Tell her about it. Tell her all your crazy dreams. Let her know that you need her. Let her know how much she means. Tell her about it. Tell her how you feel right now. Just tell her about it. Oh, the girl don't want to wait for long.
Crazy than it's true, and it's all because it's a change. You made me wrong.
It's so much more fun. Darling, you know only the good die young.